Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's been 9 months and you finally got here. You know, 130 other chefs from 18 competitions tried to make it this far, but you're the only ones who did.
The moment is here and they're gonna have to go out there and actually do it.
And that's where the butterflies start and you get a little nervous and you're worried about, you know, how you're gonna do, what, if you're gonna mess anything up.
It's really exciting. I hope we do well. I hope we're organized.
All those sleepless nights. All the thoughts that went into what are we going to do, how are we going to do it. If we win tomorrow to put my hands on the copper pot to raise it tomorrow evening with my teammates, it would be quite an achievement.
I think for the Northeast, it would be a great honor to bring home a championship for our region. I think we definitely have what it takes to make it happen.
Oh, this team is chomping at the bit. We're ready to go. We've been ready to go for a couple of months now, I think, and we've just been waiting for this day to kind of show what we can do.
So, are you ready?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
Yeah!